Today, I'm going to show you how to get these beautiful brainwaves that you see on screen using the mobile Mindwave 2, or the other way around, and your brain, yeah. So what you want to do is navigate to store.neurosky.com/product/PC developer tools. Then once you're on the page, click Add to Cart to add the developer tools. Then click Proceed to Checkout, and on the next page, fill out your information. So after clicking the next page, after filling out the information, copy-paste the order number from your email and click Find Order. Then click Download. All right. So once it's completed, you want to open up the folder and extract everything. And after extract everything, you want to open up Windows Developer Tools 3.2 subfolder and the ThinkGear Connector subfolder. And then now launch the ThinkGear Connector application. All right. So you should be able to navigate to the taskbar, and on it you'll see this icon with a brain. So you want to open it and see what the starting port is. Awesome. All right, next up we want to navigate over to openvibeinria.fr. And in it we want to click the download button for Windows shown right there. Skip to download. Let it download for a second. So the installer should be downloaded now. All right, click Next, agree, read through the terms and conditions, unlike me. And then click Next and install. All right, finish. Now you want to open up the OpenViBE Acquisition Server, wherever you have it downloaded. So we're gonna go and launch it. Now you want to change the driver to NeuroSky Mindset. So scroll down. Where is it? Ah, there we are. Okay, so that's complete. Next up, you want to open up your Bluetooth settings and click Add a Bluetooth or other device. Okay, now in Bluetooth, the Mindwave Mobile, this should show up. Now make sure that the audio icon is shown and not the like the headset icon and not some other icon. Okay, checking the ports, we see it's on COM4. Great. We're going to change that over here in ThinkGear. Okay, great. ThinkGear is also changed to COM4. Now we want to go through, make sure that our driver is the correct driver as before, and click Device Properties. So give it a second, and hopefully COM4 should work. Okay, status okay, wonderful. Click apply without changing any settings, and then click connect and play. By the way, if you see anything not working during this step, you might want to just like relaunch the acquisition server a couple times, because for me, I wasn't able to get the connection right away. All right, now the signal quality that you see on the left is indicating how well you've put on your EEG headset. Okay, amazing. So next up, open up the OpenViBE Designer and drag on a couple of boxes. Well, that's what they're called, but make sure you save your file first. So I'm just gonna save it right here. All right, so the boxes I'm gonna add are the acquisition client, because that's how you get the signals. And then also we're gonna display this, right? So let's go over to visualization, and under basic, bring over signal display. Connect the pink arrows with a line, save it, and click play. All right, there are brain waves. Okay, adjust your EEG to make sure it's on properly, and there we go. So voila, you have your signal display working great, and now sit back and admire your brain waves. So yeah, stay tuned for more videos on other cool things you can do with your EEG. And let me know if this is interesting content for you guys. So yeah, thank you.
If you enjoy the video, please consider liking, commenting, and subscribing.